For many years now, I've noticed that people before drinking, before eating, have this almost muscle twitch. And I see it all over in almost every community before eating, before drinking. There's this little muscle twitch that seems to be part of a Jewish person's, I guess, maybe genetic transmission. And originally I thought maybe it was some sort of condition. But one day I put my ear real close and I heard, it's not a muscle twitch. I put my ear real close and you know what I heard? I heard, shakavaro, shakavaro. Yeah, put your ear real close one day and you'll find that people say that on a regular basis. And I'd like to share with you one observation. Baruch Atah Hashem, blessed be you God, present right here. Elokeinu, our God, Melech HaOlam, King of the Universe, Shakol Nia Bidvaro. Nia is not past, Nia is not future, Nia is not present, it's all three. That everything was, is, and will be kept in existence by your words. Could you imagine the life-changing experience if once a day I would stop the static, acknowledge God's presence, recognize that everything that my eye sees was brought into existence by Him with words alone? It would change my life. That is the concept of blessings, but it requires an investment. It requires time. It requires focus. And if before you make a bracha, you think about the words that you're going to say and pay attention during, you'll find it a life-changing, altering experience.